My name is Rick from Rick J. Berube Yacht Studio, and today I'm going to be doing a boat scene, or a ship, an old colonial ship. I don't know if I want to put one or two, I think just one should be enough. I'm going to have some blue, I'm mixing some blue and white, ultramarine, just to get a light color. I already sprayed it with water. This is acrylic. I'm just going to put this color up on the canvas for us. It'll be an afternoon type of scene. Just thought I'd do it, one of these boat scenes. I haven't done one of these in a long time. It's acrylic, so it's a lot harder to mix, well, I find it, than oil, but then you got to work faster, too, so. Let's get this going. I want hardly nothing in the sky. I just want light, very light. I'm only using this brush, Bob Ross brush, just to, because it's 2 inches. Alright, it's not exactly brand new, so it's leaving streaks, which is, and here's. Alright, let's try it again. A little more blue on the top. Ooh, actually, that would be nice. It's going to be faded to nothing on the bottom of the horizon. Horizon's going to be around right around this area here. Like this. Drawing, it's going to be a little tricky. Just going to have the water, it's going to be blue, but I want it dark blue. Actually, I need some black. I'm using these basics again, LiquiTex Basics, for the color. Paint, and black, blue. Green, black, blue. Much green. I want like an aqua color. So green, black, blue, white. This is going to be choppy. Obviously not like that. Actually, this is where I want the horizon. So something like over here. There's going to be waves and stuff. And pure white. Most part this is going to be blended in, so you don't really see too much of it. Right here. Down to the horizon here. Some over here. Down the canvas.
looks good. So, it's like an angle.
Okay, I just sharpened my pencil. This is a watercolor pencil by Artist Loft, medium brown.
I'm just gonna sketch in and do the best I can what I have here. I'm kind of in a bad angle too. I want to flip this. I think I will. Just a little.
You can still see that?
Yeah.
Just like that.
All right, here we go. Put some light on this. All right. So I'm gonna try to do this. It's gonna come up above the horizon a little bit.
Okay, I don't know if you can see that. Hopefully you can see it. Should be. Okay, I'm going to try to
use a small number four flat brush. Very small. I got a lot of water on the brush, and it's brown, the dark. What is that? The burnt number. I'm going to try to. Let's see if I can just get the base color. Just outline it. No, I forgot to pull it on the butt. Flip. You gotta show perspective, obviously, so. So this is a huge boat. I think I'm going to do an outline first. Make sure I don't have too much paint, because it's going to be a little liquid. I'm going to try it with a flat brush. If it doesn't work, I'll go to a liner, but I'm going to give it the easy way. And obviously it doesn't have to be perfect. There's going to be mistakes here and there. I might even use the knife for some of these, I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, I think I'm gonna outline all the masts first. Since they gotta be dark color anyway, so outline. Not this side, but the dark side. Dark side. I'm not sure it'll get any paint to my sky. Can you see this? Oh boy. I better just zoom out a little bit. Let's see. Faded out anyways, because it's a little high up and stuff. Oh. Okay. Alright, then I need a little more water. Not that much. Oh, sorry about that, that's my phone. I didn't mute my phone. That's okay. It's all good. Now, let's flip around this way. Actually, when I have to, these are just lines, so that's going to be very thin. I'll be okay if I'm going to start with this. Good, that's over there. These come over here. Some go this way. Well, actually, I gotta paint these in first, don't I? Yeah. There's gonna be shadows of these things going around like this. I'll just kind of make the lines for us now. Actually, these are gonna be a grayish color. So let me do that first. Yeah. I like that. I think it mixes with the brown a little bit too, the gray, so it looks even better. That's getting a shadow from that one, but these are in the light more. In case you're wondering. Bit of red in there. I mean, a little itty bitty bit. Too much. Oh, hold on. Thank you. little bit. So the brown outline has got to go, okay? All this brown. Probably should have used black, but that's all right. I can just redo it, of course. I will fast forward this after. Shadowy color on these masts. Sails, sorry. I'm going to put some detail on the sails themselves in a little bit. In the front. Oh, you know what? I just realized something. This is not right. Let's see if I can get rid of that white line. I mean that brown line anyway. A little water there. In there. Alright. I gotta put white mask now. Actually there's a shadow in that, so big deal, but these have shine, there's light shining through, like right here, there's a little light shining through, and all this. It's getting a little better. Some white over here, yellow. Here. Enjoying this. I don't know if you're still with me. This is a long one, so I intend to finish it today, though. So. I gotta put a lot more stuff down here. Well, there's wires everywhere. Now. There we go. couple of back.
Now,
I'm going to do some of the ocean. I'm going to use some black blue, dark blue black, a little touch of green. So I'm going to get some defined waves. Here and there. Green.
It's dark black. I'm sorry, it's dark blue and black, making a very dark color. Just to give it some interest on that side. On this side too. I'll try a line of brush to get some little details in here so we can separate it, you know. Let's get some different color in here. It's too tall. background, see how it looks. Good. And you can do it like a wash, kind of like a wash over the parts you don't like, you know, just kind of. Put a little blue on it and see how that looks. It's a little better. I'm gonna call this one finished. In a minute. There we go. Alright, tell me what you think in the comments, and I'll see you in the next one.